My name is Chiu Ng, and I'm the VP of Technologies at LMI. My responsibility is in product management as well as technology development within the company. At the back of me, there is the history, a museum of LMI products, starting all the way from 40 years ago, 1980s, and how we progressed in the last 40 years. You can see that from the left, there are sensors that are created specifically for vertical markets. Moving on, we started seeing that the sensors getting to more tightly integrated with the advance of electronics, with the advance of optical components and technologies in the 90s. So starting in about 2010, one of the key steps that LMI took is realizing that our sensors through the past history have been designed very specifically for certain vertical markets. So all of these are great sensors, definitely serve our customer needs exactly. However, in order to expand the market of 3D sensors, we're realizing that this vertical market approach cannot scale as well. One of the key aspects of making 3D sensors usable is the ease of use. Ease of use includes a combination of software interfaces, which we've all come to love and get used to nowadays, but also what is the best way for users to integrate our system with the least amount of components. The best number of components that they need is one, and that is where all-in-one comes about. The all-in-one capabilities allows users to integrate the sensors without any extra components, and equally important, without any extra software resources and work. This allows our products to be quickly integrated and also allows our user to leverage our development roadmap so that once they've integrated it once with the standard interfaces and also the standard software that we provide with all of our all-in-one products, that in the future when we roll out a higher capability, higher resolution, and functioning product, they can simply swap it in. Moving forward, we recognize the need for more ever increasingly complicated measurements. People wanted to use 3D sensors not only in high accuracy dimensional measurement, but also they're using the 3D sensor for defect detection. And this is where the advance in software starting to play a major critical role in there. In addition to having a higher functioning sensors in the sense of resolutions, our software capabilities is continuously expanding. Started off with very simple measurements, dimensioning, all now moving on to more complicated algorithms such as pattern matching, and also into the future using AI technologies to perform defect detection on very complicated surfaces or for very complicated defects. It will be a key competitive advantage moving forward. Not only we provide all-in-one based on the firmware, based on the capability that we by standard provide, but we also provide an all-in-one in the sense that we allow our customers, we provide the flexibility for our customers to integrate their application-specific software into our ecosystem. LMI sees the future of all-in-one in a fully integrated system between the hardware and also the software ecosystem as a whole. So starting from the very bottom layer, sensing components, lighting resources, factory calibrations, they're all coming integrated, but also at the same time, the all-in-one including a seamlessly integrated software that covers the acquisitions, measurements, as well as factory data management. Another key important aspect of all-in-one is our flexibility in working with different manufacturing control systems, PLCs, or control software. LMI will continue to invest in the technology and also the flexibility in providing as much support to a wide range of industrial control systems as we could. And thanks for watching. If you have any questions, we're certainly there to help you out. We have an amazing worldwide technical support team as well as a sales team that could answer your questions.